morning. Morning, everyone. Let's see who is coming. Hey, morning. Prepare your mats. Bella, good to see you. Good morning. You got a surprise for you today. I was thinking what to do today, this week. And my husband said, what about Sun Salutation? Yes, we're gonna do Sun Salutation. So I was just thinking, including this week, next Sunday, and then the next Sunday, next Sunday. So the 4 weeks, Sunday morning, we're going to do 108 times of Sun Salutations. So 108 divided by 4 weeks. So today we're gonna do 27 times Sun Salutations. So it should be within a half an hour, so which is good. And yeah, okay. So yeah, 108 Sun Salutation. 108 is a number, sacred number. And in Japan, we gong the Buddhist temple bell 108 times in New Year's. And the yoga mala, like this. This is Tibetan monks' yoga mala. This is also made by 108 bees. And this is a confusing one. This diameter of the sun is 108 times the diameter of the earth. Or something like that. There's so many 108. Number 108, you will find it in this universe, and it's very sacred number. So we're gonna do 108 times Sun Salutation in 4 weeks, so 27 times today. Okay? If someone jumped out, we're gonna do 108 times Sun Salutation. Are you still there? Okay. Okay. So if you have any intention, you can bring it into dedicate to this practice as well. Okay, and so how are we gonna do it? So divide it 27 to 3 times. So we're gonna do 9 times Sun Salutation, 9 times and 9 times. And between of the 3, around 3 rounds, we're gonna take a 5 breath child pose to break. Okay. So let's come on top of the mat. First 9 times, first round, we're going to dedicate to yourself. Okay, dedicate your life, dedicate your honor to your body, honor your life. And the second round, we're going to dedicate to your family, friends and the community, the peoples around us. And the third, 9 times, the last round of Sun Salutation, we dedicate to the universe, all the natures, Mother Earth, sun, and sources to support our life. Yes, we did once. I think Natalie and Nikita, and then I think Bernadette also when we did last time. Okay. Let's start. Come on top of your mat. Relaxing your arms to prepare yourself. Connect to your body, connect to continue your breath. And all the way that's inside you, go inward. First round of Sun Salutations, you dedicate yourself. So you tune into yourself, to your breath, to your thoughts, any emotions. And all of your body, all of your life. And ready, inhaling, reach both thumbs up. Exhale, forward bend. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, step back to plank. One breath here. Exhale, chaturanga. Modify as much as you need to. Inhale to the cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Gonna take a few breaths here. Look forward. Bend the knees, step back, watch out back. Forward bend. Inhale, come all the way up. Lengthen. Exhale, hands by side. Keep continuing. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale, lengthen. Step back to plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. Look forward, step up, forward bend. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale down. Look forward. Step back or jump up. Forward bend. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Step back to plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Look up. Step up. Forward bend. Inhale, come up. Exhale, turn. Forward breath. Inhale. Exhale. Empty your mind. Lift your chest. Step back. Bring awareness to your body. And step up, forward bend, come all the way up, exhale, inhale, exhale, lift your chest, step back. Step up, and come all the way. Exhale. Inhale. belly with each breath. The core might stay up. Sun Salutation. Bring your dedication to the other people around us, families, friends, the communities, all the beings around us. One more breath here. You ready? Come up to down dog. Step up. Forward bend. Inhale up. Exhale, hands by side. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale, lengthen. Step back to plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. And look up, bend the knees, step up or jump up, forward bend. Inhale, come on the way up. Long deep breath, exhale down. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and sing. Step back. Chaturanga. Bring your spouse to your family and your friends. Send them long to love. Slowly come up, forward bend. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, hands by your side. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, lift. Exhale, step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. Keep a deep quality breath through your nose. And step up, forward bend. chest. Step back. Chaturanga. Exhale, down dog. Feel your body. And step up. Come all the way. Exhale, hands rise. Inhale. And exhale, soften your body. Lift your chest, lengthen. Step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. In your hands, inward. And step up. Forward bend. And inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, hands back. Inhale. Exhale down. Lift your chest, lengthen. Step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale down dog. And step up, forward bend. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale down, three more times. Inhale, feel your breath. Exhale, feel your body. Lift your chest, lengthen. Step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. You're doing really good. Keep breathing into your nose. And it fall. Come all the way up. Exhale down. Two more times. Inhale up. Exhale, bow to the ears. Lift your chest. Step back. Keep moving with your breath. Exhale, down dog. Breathing out. Empty your mind. Look up to step up. Inhale, come all the way. Exhale down. Wonderful, one more time. Inhale up. Exhale down. Lift your chest. Step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale down dog. Tripods, drop your knees, relax your arms. Keep your arms ready, move your spirit. You can move your wrists. Just keep it tight on your wrists. So last round, 9 times Sun Salutation. Bring your dedication to the universe. Bring the soul to the earth. The sun always there and conditionally supports our life. all the nature's animals, kingdoms, souls. When you're ready, come up to down dog. Step up, forward bend. And slowly come up, legs in your spine. Exhale, hands right side. Inhale, reconnecting to the earth and sun. Exhale, forward bend. Lift your chest, lengthen. In. Step back to plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Spread your fingers, palms, place it in. Send the energy into the ears. Look up to make the knees step up. Forward bend. Inhale, skip energy all the way up. Exhale, hands down. Inhale, reach yourself up all the way to the sun. Exhale, back to the earth. Lift your chest. Step back to plank. Chaturanga. Into cobra, open your heart. Exhale, down dog. Look forward, step up. Forward bend. Inch come all the way up. Exhale, down. Keep coming into your breath, ujjayi breath. Deep long breath, bow to the earth. Lift your chest. Step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. Step up. Inhale, come all the way. Exhale. Beautiful. Keep moving. Inhale. Exhale. Lift your chest. Step back. Chaturanga. Into cobra. Exhale, down dog. Look up to step up, forward bend. Inhale, exhale now. Last three more times, inhale, exhale. Step back. Chaturanga. Into goblet. Exhale, downward dog. Keep connecting to your each deep breath. And look up, step up. Well, a bit. Inhale, come on away. Exhale. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, bow to the earth. Lift your chest, lengthen. Step back. Chaturanga. Into goblet. Exhale, downward dog. Be here with your breath. Japanese, take a child pose. Five breaths here, ten your palms facing up, drop your head. And really noticing the body, what's happening. Softening the body, sink it in. Slowly come up to downward dog and switch to the concrete and step up, forward bend. Inhale, reach for samsa. And exhale, bring your hands to the center of your heart. Close your eyes. If you can, if you feel dizzy, keep looking at the one point. Repeat yourself, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, how are you feeling? You feel good, energized, or you feel a bit tired? Okay, if you haven't done before, you might feel a bit difficult to catch another breath. But it's all the practice. So next week, we know what we're doing, so you should feel a bit more better. So at time, you'll be a bit more better. Okay. If you need a rest, lie down on the Shavasana position to recover your body and then distribute the fresh blood flow, good oxygen through the whole of your bodies. Tired? Okay, it's a good experience, I think, if you haven't done it before. Okay, have a lovely day. Thank you very much. Thank you.